four violin by Babos, Sandor, 1937. The violin shows a very fine grained spruce front and a nicely flamed one-piece maple back. In our workshop, it received a new setup with new ebony pecs, a new bridge and new strings, as well as an older ebony tailpiece and ebony chin rest.